as you can see, you have found yourself in handcuffs, tied up at the back of his club because you stole his money. There's no point in denying it. We know that it was you. We caught you on camera. You knew I would get you into trouble. Now why would you say a thing like that? Are you trying to hurt a poor girl's feelings? But why do I have you tied up if I know that you stole the money? That's because we want to know where it is and who your accomplices are. You're not going to tell me. Nothing I could do could make you tell me. I find that very hard to believe. You see, we already know that one of your accomplices is Smiley Joe. He has been dealt with and taken care of. Oh, of course I lured him. Like the siren I am. However, we need more information, as I said, because apparently you didn't tell old Smiley Joe where you were going to hide it. And who else helped you? He was just a guinea pig for you. Quite ruthless, if you ask me. How am I going to get you to tell me? By tickling you. Of course. Oh, that won't work? I beg to differ. But we shall just see. All I have to do is tickle you to find out. Tickle, tickle, tickle. I knew it. You're so ticklish. So ticklish. Very ticklish. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coochie, coo. Now tell me, if you want the tickles to start easy. Tell me, who is one of your accomplices? I will tickle you again. Ah, really? I wasn't expecting Bright Eyes McGee. Perfect. They will be dealt with later. Now, tell me who another accomplice is. Fine. I'll just have to tickle you until you give me a name. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. hear you beg for mercy from my tickles, my tickle torture. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coochie, coo. That's it. Beg. Give me another name. Let's hear it. You're trying to tell me someone that's been dead for 5 years helped you steal my boss's money last week? I don't think so. Oops. That's right. You all thought he was missing. Well, I guess the cat's out of the bag. He's dead. And if you don't want to end up like him, or tickle tortured to death, give me the final name of your accomplices. Snippy Snake Eyes. Should have known. Always sniffing around the club. No matter. Okay, that's all the accomplices. Alright. Now, tell me, where did you hide my boss's money? So much money. That you took. Not talking, huh? My nails won't work either. That's alright. I have other ways of making you talk. No. Not the feather, anything but the soft, tickly feather. Then tell me, where's the money? Fine, I guess I just have to. I will find your most ticklish spot and tickle you mercilessly. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coochie, coo. Tickle, 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 coochie, coochie, coo, coochie, coochie, coo, coochie, coochie, coo, tickle, 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 huh? Fine, you'll tell me, huh? So, where's my boss's money? Tell me, and you'll live. Huh? Really? Kind of sad you gave it up that easily. I wanted to keep tickling you with my feather and my nails. You know what? I'm going to send someone to go check that the money is there. And until they return, I'm going to tickle you just for the fun of it. So, you better buckle up, because I'm going to tickle you.